it's not uncommon for the intercostal muscles to go into spasm and set off a trigger point. And the trigger is at one of these levels. It may occur at any level, and it may occur anywhere around the space between your ribs. If you set off a trigger, the pain is very local. So it's a tiny little spot of pain, and the pain is usually sharp and static.